too far. Using fake lies for a true scar to cover it up. Trying to hit the belly meant I had to stomach the love. I said enough was enough, pass me the cup and the kush. See now I'm feeling like, was you even mine? I said that front you bring, you gotta leave behind or you leave my side. Bringing up past disputes, now you always acting angry. Mrs. Paparazzi, why you always snapping at me? You pushed me out the room and say you had enough. You promised me you was down and now you're acting up. But back to now, you remember that shit right? Not for the fifth time, you know I did try. But yeah, I'm moving fine, I ain't holding my throttle. I'm in a bar right now with multiple bottles. See, I'ma go now before the Hennessy's talking. Cause believe me now, there won't be very reward. See, I learned you gotta lose to gain. But it's like the more I gain, I can't see through the pain. Damn. You think it's funny, huh? Who the fuck are you to hate? This shit's getting old now, Lord, show me a newer way. Shit, I think I'm done with this Hennessy. All these memories are dead in me, I think I need to let it go. I really need to let it go. Real shit. Let it run. Let me come back to that one. You know I had specific issues. Now you wanna go and cry a bunch of pissy tissues. I'm sorry, I'm just full up of this pain and anger. Make me wanna throw a thousand at a naked dancer. Damn. But truth is, I'm in love with you and ain't got money to. Only woman I give money to is Mama Dukes. And deep down we wanna talk but we ain't feeling that. Secretly checking on each other, how real is that? Asking my team if they're chilling with me. Is there a bitch on my knee? I'm asking yours if you're linking my G. I'm just trying to see the real, I guess it's not about. Over half of me sighing and saying drop me out. I wrote this purely cause I need to vent. It is what it is if we see the end. Now we ain't even friends, that's why you miserable. Lying about me lying to you, how hypocritical. And I didn't think I'd bleed from it. But truth is I lost half of my team from it. Oh well, I say fuck it brother, I don't need a hoe's help. Unless she's coming to get freaky when we reach the hotel. Damn, I'm only kidding man. No seriously, I'm tripping, damn, I think I need to let it go. I really need to let it go. Real shit. I need to let it go. Cause nothing even matters.